My Taurus, it's LA. What's up with you? How you doing? I just want to tell y'all hello. I come with your horoscope for the 18th of June, 2020. This is what's going to be, what the angels want me to tell you that will be going on those 2 days. This won't be for everyone, so don't shoot the messenger. And God bless everyone and put that down if you want to hear more from me. Taurus, you got the accelerated motion. This card represent flight, swift movement, hope, passion, and above all, ending to delays. The condition around you are perfect and appear to be rapidly headed in the direction of goals, desires, luck on the side, and it's still at the all-time high. Brace yourself as you finally witness the manifestation of what you work for and visualize. This card indicates that, but you should also ask yourselves, is there anything else in my life that I need to act on now? Be aware that take advantage of the ideal conditions. Now entrance isn't the time for you to flight against the river of the life. Trust, have faith, and go with the flow. This strong current is taking you to a positive outcome and future. Okay, and then you have the universe card. Okay, this card represents you come far on your journey, and it's time to be rewarded for your efforts. This card symbolizes completion, triumph, peace, fulfillment. Everything you strive for is within your reach. Meet it halfway and grab it. The universe is the last of the major arcane card, reflects the work that you have accomplished to your life. Give rewards. So you should see rewards for your labor. Remember that, Tauruses. You've done good. Okay, then you got the waiting game. That's the problem with Tauruses. They don't like to wait. This card indicates that you worked hard to set things in motion in certain areas of your life, and now is waiting for the results to come to the frontier. The number two is all about choices and decision. In the past, you may have made afraid of making decisions or choices, Taurus, but now you're no longer held prisoner by your fears or your constraint of old beliefs. Expect the best to be open to the limitless power of your intuition, which is presently a very strong. Trust and use it to assist you achieve and success for what you want. Don't let it change you. Remember, you are the effort that it took to get you to this point. And graduate, you need to show to the people who helped you. Stay on spiritual path, for it will continue to guide you on your journey of soul. Now, let's see what the angels have for you, Tauruses. This is just a short reading. It wasn't nothing big. I just want to give you the message for the 18th and 19th. So the angels, let's see what they want to say. What advice do you give our Taurus that you would like to say? It says abundance. You will get your abundance from what you've done, for what you achieve, with your abundance. Your reward is coming in. Let me see one more card from the angels they would like you to have for my Tauruses. Okay. It says, helpful people. In other words, there is helpful people around there. You just have to reach out. They will help you with whatever you're going through, what decision you made. You just got to talk and sometimes ask the people around you and be helpful to people, because everybody going to need each other in some shape or form. And that's all I had to say to you, Taurus. That's just a little deal to let you know. Be aware of on the 18th and the 19th of June, 2020. Thank y'all, and please push that down. And I'll talk to you another time. And God bless y'all. Peace. This is just a short one.